And then you wait till it suits.
Okay.
And then you come here. Drop. Good boy. And then you just keep doing it over and over until you run out of room. So I got a lot of moths because we're at a friend's house and they got thousands of moths here. So this is my favorite toy than that one because you have to pull this lever. So I will show you how to if you didn't see it. So that, but it goes further than that. So I'm picking up the balls so I don't run out. If I do any of the back, I'll just go. Come here. And they have two cats. This will maybe quiet and watch the movie. The cat will come and snuggle with us. Yeah. And I can blow it. Oh. It just blowed off. Like that. He loves balls.
And what's his name and what kind of dog is he?
It's a border collie.
A border collie.
Yeah.
So now I like to spin the balls until they get in there. And then they suit.
Okay, and what do you have to say to end the video?
So, I love this toy because it suits by itself and you can turn it on. It's just going back and forth.
I think that's fine. I think it's going to be random. Nice. Okay, do you want to wave goodbye?
It's cute.